burning of savannas in the Narchopunani is common. But I think the people in Narchopunani should not burn savanna, because if humans continue to cut the forest or burn the savannas, it could affect the biodiversity, the organisms that do not agree with the high increase of the temperature. They could die, and they could decrease, or they could migrate to other far forests because of water shortage or food.
Climate change!